3, 2, 1, go!
Robot moving autonomous, 3936, looking to place a peg. 503, they're shooting and placing a gear. That's a great job. Both rotors spinning. Extra points for getting those fuel in an autonomous by Frog Force. 5403, looking to place a gear. Here comes 503 racing down to pick one up along with 1501. 5403 releases all that fuel. 200, 300 balls on pieces of fuel on the floor. 400, there's a lot of fuel to be picked up. Frog Force, plowing right through it. 5403 plowing and picking up as they go down the field with a gear in their possession. Here comes 4824, they have a gear. Things are happening fast and furious with all that fuel on the floor. 5403 plays, here comes Frog Force. Picking up fuel, getting for a gear. 1501, going across the field, running into the airship, avoiding the defense. They're looking to get a gear. Four robots down here at the red end of the field, soon to be five, getting crowded around that loading zone. Lots of gears on the floor, lots of fuel on the floor. This is like an elimination match. Two rotors turning on each airship. 74, they have a lot of fuel in their possession. Spinning it all out on the floor in front of Red's reloading station. Not a round of the room left in front of that blue Alliance airship. Two rotors spinning a place. That buzzer means it's time for the pilots to release the ropes. Time for these robots to get ready for flight. Frog Force lining up. 4824 lining up. 5901 lining up. One robot up. Two robots up on red. Three on red. We got one on blue. That's the end of our match. We have a yellow card. Team 74, a G21 using game objects to make the game harder. And here comes our score. Red wins that match, 314 to 165.